Signal confirmed. No sign of Leviathan at these coordinates. Found something. These coordinates match our trace of Leviathan.
Cortez, what's the status on the probe we launched?
Tracking it now, Commander. I've confirmed that Leviathan's signal originates from this planet. Heard how, Anne helped us locate it. It's pretty spooky stuff.
Never seen anything like it. Can't imagine what's waiting for us down there.
Reaper Killer, assuming Bryson's task force have it right, doesn't look like it wants to be found. It doesn't have a choice. We're here.
Sure, but now what? Let's suppose it is a Reaper. Is that the kind of help we want?
Nobody says we have to be friends with it. But if this thing has the rest of the Reapers worried, then we need its help.
Commander, new readings from the probe. It's narrowed down Leviathan's location. You're not gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
There's nothing but ocean. I show a concentration of structures floating on the surface, but the probe's giving us a signal below that. Way below.
Underwater?
Looks that way. The shuttle should still be able to reach it. Kodiak is spec'd to nearly 1,000 atmospheres, but I've never actually tested that.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Status! Some kind of pulse hit us! Systems are shutting down! Brace for impact!
Shuttle, Cortez.
Checking now. I'll see if I can get power restored.
Copy that. We'll look around.
Busted ships, makeshift shelters. We're not the first ones down by that pulse.
Could be Leviathan's last line of defense. Shepard, we got one of those artifacts. Explains why no one gets out of here. Any idea how old these are?
To keep bones that clean. Real old.
Thank you. enemy, Shepard. Must have been right behind us. Protect the shuttle!
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
What about the Normandy? Joker could swing by.
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
Go underwater? And that thing?
It can handle the depth. Not saying it'll be easy, but I don't see any other options here, Commander.
Well, if that's what we have to do, then let's finish this.
Hold on a second. Are we actually considering...
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
There's your answer.
These old Ballard-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started. Got a cell for you, Commander. Find somewhere to plug that in.
Never a dull moment. Grab another cell, Shepard. We'll hold them off.
Thank you.
get in the water before they come back.
Roger that. Walk the mech back to me when you're ready to dive. I should check it over first. Here to check it out. Commander, I need that mech over here to check it out.
All right, Commander. Let's get you out of there, and I'll do a systems check.
Whoa. Hey, Commander. Are you really serious about this plan?
We've come too far to stop now. The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, SEALs, check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
Let's go.
Take care down there, Commander.
Closing hatch.
Engaging systems. Ready.
Testing comm link.
I read you.
Here goes.
Commencing dive in 3, 2, 1.
Looks good so far.
Good.
Copy that. Cortez? Cortez?